This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If the Wi-Fi adapter is hidden or disabled on your system, then either read through this article or watch this video for the resolutions. A preliminary solution would be to restart your system. Then, the first solution will be to show hidden devices in the Device Manager. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit Enter to open the Device Manager window. In the Device Manager window, click on the View tab on the top menu. Click on Show Hidden Devices to check the box associated with it. The second solution is to make sure that the network adapter isn't disabled. Expand the list of network adapters. Right-click on the Intel wireless adapter and click on Enable Device if the adapter is disabled. If it's mentioned Disable Device instead, then leave the adapter as it is. The third solution is to enable the adapter from network connection settings. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command ncpa.cpl. Hit Enter to open the Network Connections window. Right-click on your network adapter and select Enable. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!